Hi friends, welcome to my channel. I'm your friend Angel of Shakti Athena, and now I am going to give you a demonstration about how to take breath with 4:6:8 ratio. So many clients used to come to me, and many followers and many subscribers asked me, what is this 4:6:8? So I would rather like to say that if you combine this 4:6:8 ratio in your lifestyle, it would be great. And with Anulom Vilom Pranayam, indeed, if you want to combine, you can. And it's very essential. Many people don't do this pranayam, but it is very helpful. And just after doing 3 or 4 circles or 6 or 7 circles, you will feel immense euphoria around here, because your whole body will get much oxygen after that. So let's start. As you can see, I don't have any assistant, so I will count for myself. In 4 seconds, I will inhale, then I will pause for 6 seconds, then again I will exhale from my mouth. You have to roll your tongue like this while you exhale. We have to exhale in like 8 seconds. I will count like this. Let's start. Sorry. While exhaling, you need to exhale within 8 seconds. That's important. Now we'll start with this. I have a problem with this, you know, thumb. I got accident, no? In 2016, so some cervical spine injury, and then it doesn't work properly, but it's okay. Anyway, this spiritual practices, meditations, and all my spiritual work, my inner work, has supported me a lot that I'm feeling very good these days. Although there is pain, but I don't really care. So thank you very much for watching, and this is a demo video about how to breathe with 4:6:8 ratio. It's for all my clients. Before doing any kind of spiritual practices, and whenever I will tell you to do so, you please do this. Thank you. At least for 2 times a day, you can do this. Thank you.